How to install the Adidas running app by Runtastic on Android. On this app, you can start tracking your workout and fitness training activities. If you install Adidas running, you will be able to map your activity mileages, distance, time, speed, elevation, calories, and other stats. Let's install the app. First, we need to go to Google Play, so open Google Play. On the search above, write Adidas Runtastic. Now tap on search. After you have found the app, tap on install and wait. You have now installed Adidas running app on your Android device. After the install is complete, just tap on open. If you are connected with an account from Google, select the one you wish to use. If you want to use another account, tap on none of the above. Now, select the account again. Here, allow the app to access this info. Make any modification to this info if you want. After that, tap Join. Tap Accept. Tap again Accept. Now, add your height here. Add weight. Tap Continue. Here, allow permission to the app. Now tap Ready to go. Now the app is installed on your device. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.